After 3 decades, it is finally time. Good evening. I must... Oh, wow. That is painful. Oh, hang on.
So, in theory, this should work now. After I can...
Yes. Okay. Evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. 67 millimeters. I know that that song was an original OST, but it fits so much better there. Pew. I don't care. I can close this. And now, Half-Life time. I think last time we left off, we had just entered the QZ. Oh, wait. Hang on. Yeah, okay. So I must have done something odd. Hang on, let me go back to my saved games and open up the previous one. Just, you know. Pew. I don't care. Games. I think we're on. Is or will be. Yes. Okay. So we just got into the QZ, as far as I know. I can see that. We gotta do rail yard, you know, the whole nine yards. Trigger. Oh, yes, here. Really? I crashed. Hang on, let me go do some checking. Okay. In theory, low available GPU memory. What's taking up my GPU memory? I mean, nothing should be taking my GPU memory. I don't have anything running. Okay. 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 So, dead zombie. I have the shotgun. And I gotta go through here with...
Last four.
Oh, well... we're gonna go medium. Yeah, no, the game still looks really good with medium, so I'm just gonna stick with that. I want pistol because... I'm not the last person to have used this, so... Okay. Okay. Now there we go.
One left.
How did you not die? You took a direct headshot. I have one shot. I literally have nothing. Well, that works. Okay. I'd rather not get involved with that right now. Just upgrade and... Oh, God. The only hope I have is to, coax it. Come here, come here. I wanted to pull its heart out because you can do that. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, that's right. Hey, what's up here? Oh, I am using that. Oh, boy. Oh, my pistol's in here. Piece of crap. Let's really hope there are more. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Hang on. It's not what I wanted. Oh, God! Well, okay.
To Doc, you'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right.
Well, I'm gonna go back up here and explore around up there because I think that might be an area where I can get more ammo, which is something that I desperately need. How many shots? Six. Really? This is all this. Oh, wait. Nothing else, right? No. Okay, so now I'm a little more stalked. This game can be terrifying. I mean, seriously. Okay, so... So I think I'm going to have to go back behind me. One of these is a headcrab, I know it. Yeah, you. Yep, piece of crap. Wire. It's not on this side. Oh, here it is. What's powering this? That's the way I'm supposed to go. No, that's the way I'm
I don't goddamn know.
Oh yeah, the flashlight. Pew, 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 pew. No turning back.
It is dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. Good.
Shotgun ammo.
Oh, thank God.
Whoa, I got a flashlight. Look at me go. Shotgun ammo. Hey, you little piece of crap. Well, if that... Okay, you know what? This calls... Ah! Oh, there we go. Can't see. Where are you? Yeah, pieces. Okay, well that wasn't in the slightest bit terrifying.
It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it not unlike himself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
You know what? I'm gonna... Really? One more of these goddamn things and I'm going to lose it. You know what? Big brain idea. It should... Yes. Yes. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna go down that dark hallway. Brick.
All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread.